Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, welcome to this video. This is today's project. I'm over at my dad's house, and this is his firewood that he wants to burn this year. These pieces look a little bit big to fit in the stove, so him and mom are off camping. I decided that I would come over here and work on the wood pile, see if I can get some of this blocked up for him. We're gonna have to have a splitting party afterwards, of course. And hopefully I can use the mule here a little bit to move some logs around, so I don't have to be in that pile the entire day. I'll get you guys set up and we'll start cutting.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm just about out of daylight. I was a little overambitious. I thought I'd get the whole pile in one day. But I got a pretty good, put a pretty good dent in it. Just say I thought I'd get it all in one day. That's what I got left. Saw's really dull. Some of this wood is really dirty. So we'll finish her up tomorrow, and there's some more of it that got blocked up over there. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up. Thanks for watching. Click the like button. Subscribe to my channel if you'd like to. Appreciate all the support. Have a good day.